take a seat. Are you comfortable? Here, let me tell you a story. For as long as I could remember, no girl has ever held my attention. But she is an exception.
I burned my arm on the popcorn machine. Check it out.
Although she's a nice person, she does things that irritate me from time to time.
Isn't it neat? Now I'm officially part of the work club.
For instance, she's pretty slow at cleaning the popcorn machine. I don't like that.
Can you take over for me? I want to grab some ice for this.
All right. Fine. She's always convincing me to do her job for her. That's irritating. The fact that Damaris likes to take her sweet time ordering infuriates me.
Should I get the chocolate spaghetti or Eric's soup?
Her taste in food disgusts me. Just the pizza's fine.
Too normal, but I trust your opinion.
As soon as I first laid eyes on him, I knew the type of person he was. The fact that he wore that scuffed up jacket in the first place was enough for me. I told her to leave him, but she stayed. Biggest mistake ever, in my opinion.
I'm confused about what you're talking about, but go on.
Damaris being friends with Kalia kills me.
Hey, pay attention. I'm not done telling my super detailed story yet.
Why she hasn't shunned this woman by now is beyond me. Please continue your riveting story.
I will. So where did I pause at? Oh yeah, basically me, Lauren, and Analiese went to a party last night. Do you know them? Well, they're my friends from OCC. Do you know that place? It's located... It was all right.
The band. It's quiet. Too quiet.
The fact she uses that same quote every time it's quiet makes me cringe.
Remember, plastic is recyclable. It goes in the blue bin over there.
Her commitment to staying green irritates me. Although I should recycle more often, that's my fault. Every time she comes over, she takes off her shoes. It annoys me. The fact she eats all of my food annoys me.
The food was delicious. It tasted just like my mom's cooking. Thank you.
The way she compliments my cooking annoys me.
Here, let me help you clean up.
The way she volunteers to help clean up annoys me.
I suppose it's that time of the year again.
The way her face always has a smile plastered on it annoys me.
Starting to freeze out here.
The way her eyes always seem to peer into my soul annoys me.
Can I borrow your jacket?
The way her voice seems to be like music to my ears annoys me.
What's wrong?
All those little things make Damaris who she is. I wouldn't want to trade them for the world.
the color of my room where I will live. Blue, blue. Pale blinds drawn all day. Nothing to read, nothing to say. Blue, blue. I will sit right down,
waiting for the gift of sound and vision.
Over my head.
Don't you wonder sometimes
about sound and vision?